An update now from Kauai. Hopefully you're watching us. Earlier today you couldn't. Most residents had a power outage, but it should be back on for most. There was an island-wide outage reported at about noon, all because of a trip at the Kapaia power station. Officials tell us for about 2 hours it was off, and that's about how long it took to get everybody back online. 911 calls were not affected during that outage.